You're watching Adjuster TV.
You don't need an adjuster license to handle claims. Probably. Are you looking for an IA firm where you're not just another number? Let me tell you about our sponsor, CCMS and Associates. CCMS has been called a big mom and pop firm because they care about their adjusters. They also care about results. The CCMS family is dedicated to training and developing a talented adjusting team. If you would like to be a part of their family, email your resume and cover letter and introduce yourself directly to careers@ccmsclaims.com. Hey IAs, it's Chris Stanley of IAPath. You know how most new adjusters cannot break into the industry? They struggle because companies have 2 to 5 years worth of experience as a requirement. And how can they get that experience? But don't worry, at IAPath, we get that experience waived with our 90-day online mentorship program. If you're interested, head over to IAPath.com. All right, now the thing is that you probably don't know is that most states don't require you to have an adjuster's license to be able to handle daily auto claims. The reason why is you're working as an auto damage appraiser, not an adjuster. So you could technically start working claims tomorrow if someone trusted that you could professionally and properly handle daily auto claims. But that's the problem, isn't it? Nobody trusts that you know how to actually close a claim because you've never done it. One of the biggest challenges we face is earning that trust. It's like any business. It's all about who you know, who likes you, and who trusts you. So that know, like, and trust becomes so important. That's where training comes in, networking, and getting to know the job. Your confidence level tells people so much about whether you can be trusted with a claim. Because think about it. If you're working a Liberty Mutual claim or a State Farm claim or XYZ Insurance Company claim, you're being trusted with a potentially million-dollar account. That's a big deal. Why is somebody going to trust you if you don't have a license, don't have any training, and have never done this before? Yeah, I'm still waiting for the answer because I don't know either. Even though you're not required to get an adjuster's license to handle daily auto claims, there are some benefits to getting an adjuster license that we're going to cover later in this video. As insurance adjusters, we need to be covered by insurance. We're writing estimates, climbing ladders, walking on roofs, and mistakes can happen. What are you going to do when something goes wrong? Kaplikit. CPLIC, or Kaplik for short, is an insurance company for independent adjusters formed by independent adjusters. They understand our job and the potential problems that can arise. If you want help understanding what coverages you need as an independent adjuster, head over to cplic.net/adjustertv for a free download that will explain the common types of insurance for adjusters. Now, another reason you don't need an adjuster's license is that there are 16 states that do not require you to have an adjuster's license to handle claims in their state. States like Colorado, Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, Maryland, Massachusetts, Missouri, Nebraska, New Jersey, North Dakota, Ohio, Pennsylvania, South Dakota, Tennessee, Virginia, and Wisconsin. So if you live in one of those states, you can handle claims as an adjuster, not just an auto damage appraiser in that state, whether it's property, auto, liability, casualty, bodily injury, doesn't matter. You can handle claims legally without an adjuster's license. But let's get real. If you don't have any training on how to handle auto claims or property claims, few people are going to be willing to take a chance on you. If you don't have an adjuster's license, you can't work catastrophic claims. So you're not going to be called there either. So even though you technically do not need an adjuster's license or an appraiser's license, most likely in your state, getting a license signifies that you're serious about the job. It signifies that you're legally capable in certain states to handle the job, that you understand policy and how the insurance industry works. If you're living in one of those states that does not require an adjuster's license, I highly recommend that you get an adjuster's license in either Indiana or Florida. Make sure you get their All Lines adjuster's license, and you can do it through a company like Adjuster Pro online. It takes a week to a month for most IAs to be able to get their adjuster's license. It's well worth the trouble and investment into your career. Now, once you get an adjuster's license, whether it's through Adjuster Pro or an in-person class, and you've got that magnificent piece of paper, it doesn't mean that anybody's going to trust you with claims. We've established that earlier. Whether you have an adjuster's license or not doesn't really make a difference to most companies whether they're going to trust you with claims. Sure, it satisfies that legal requirement and it shows some dedication to the industry, but that may not be enough to convince somebody to trust you with their million-dollar account. So how are we going to earn that trust? And why is it so difficult for new people to earn that trust? Let's just really think about this for a minute. Just because you're wanting to open a coffee shop and you get a business license, like our adjuster license allows us to operate claims, doesn't mean that that coffee shop makes good coffee. Doesn't mean that people are going to come in and buy their coffee. So we've got to do some things to prove to people that we have a good product, that we actually know how to handle claims. That's where training comes in. That's where shadowing works out. That's where checking out Adjuster TV Plus and learning the vernacular and how things are done becomes so valuable. Because when you have confidence, it shows to other people. Now, if you're interested in getting started as an auto damage appraiser or just breaking into the industry any way you can, I highly recommend you check out our mentoring program at IAPath. Because for most people, they can't break that door down on their own. If you don't have a strong network of people that are vouching for you and introducing you to companies because they know and trust that you can do the job, then that's where our mentorship program comes in. It's not just about training. It's about understanding how to do the job. You can understand how to scope a roof or look at hail damage on a car, but it doesn't mean you actually can close a claim start to finish. That's where our mentorship comes in, and then we introduce you to companies letting them know, hey, put our name on the line, they know how to do the job. So we're gonna introduce you to companies putting our name, IAPath's name on the line, saying that you know how to do the job and that you are gonna be a good fit for that company. If you enjoyed this video, you'll love riding along with us on Adjuster TV Plus. Myself and a growing list of industry experts will show you how to handle claims with confidence. We know it's hard to find a working adjuster who's going to let you shadow them, which is why we let you ride along with us on Adjuster TV Plus. Check it out for 7 days, absolutely free at iapath.com/TV. My name is Chris Stanley, and we at IAPath are dedicated to giving you actionable advice on how to have an amazing adjusting career that will help you break into the insurance industry so you can obtain freedom in your career and life. If you need help learning how to get work, head over to iapath.com and click the How to Find Work button. We'll send you a free video course that shares insider tips on how to get started. And until next week, keep walking your path and claiming your life.